Spite of Everything by E.E. Cummings. Of everything, which breathes and moves, since doom, with white longest hands neatening each crease, will smooth entirely our lives. Before leaving my room, I turn, and stooping through this morning, kiss this pillow dear, where our heads lived and were.
So why did you choose this poem, Sophie?
Because it's me and my mum's favourite poem.
Thanks for watching!